we're going to touch this later, but I just want to introduce the question real quick. You got a lot of people that you've seen fall. You know what I'm saying? You said at least 50 people. You getting into these incidents with the cops, the guns, da-da-da-da. You doing your RSO thing, made men wise guys, Benzino, but you're still trying to, you're still doing it in the streets or whatever. How come you never caught a hot one? Why are you still here? You ever think about that?
No.
Never?
No.
I mean, you got in clashes with cops.
But like at this point, I'm numb, though. I don't think about it.
Hey, yo, McDale, right? You know I watch you on this album, dog, right? Straight up, man. But it's like, dog, come on, man. You know what I mean? I can't even catch you, man. What the fuck's up with you, yo?
I'm broke and fucked up. Now these streets trying to swallow me. How the fuck I'm gonna hustle when the police following me? I'm a known drug dealer, a known killer, so what now? That I didn't fuck around and got myself too hot for my own town. Had 100 in cash when I was forced to put the game down. Been out for a year and ain't got shit to my name now. Now this is pressure. I done took my shit about the dresser. About to walk in these streets under extreme and drastic measures. Them voices be saying that I should pause, cause I ain't worth shit to a motherfucker in the hands of the law. But yet my son is crying, the only one out in these streets besides my dear mama that's worth me dying. Gotta do something, and I gotta do it fast. I'm about to do a little something with these gloves and this black mask. Loading this cartridge, feeling relentless, cause going broke is driving a nigga senseless. I'm fucked up.